જેટલી વાત કરવી હોય ને 5 મિનિટ આપું છું, કરી લ્યો. હું સ્ટાર્ટ કરું ને પછી વાત થવી જોઈએ નહીં. લખવા માંડો, ચલો. રેડી? હવે કોઈને કઈ વાત કરવી છે? અબ્બાસ અલી લેફ્ટ. શું હોય અબ્બાસ અલી? સો વોટ ઇઝ ક્રોમેટિન? સી, દેર ઇઝ અ ડિફરન્સ બિટવીન ક્રોમેટિન, ક્રોમોઝોમ and genes. All these things are present in nucleus. Okay, what is nucleus? What is nucleus? Central part of the cell in which there are chromosomes. Okay, so chromosome is made up of chromatin. Okay, what is chromatin? You can see the thread like structure here, that is chromatin. Okay, fine network of thread like structure is called chromatin. It condenses to form chromosome, yani chromatin comes together and forms chromosome. What is it made up of? It is made up of DNA and RNA. What is the full form of DNA? Wait, what is the full form of DNA? Are you sure? Okay, I just wanted to see who knows it. Keep your hands down. Full form of DNA is deoxyribo. Nucleic acid. Okay, deoxyribonucleic acid. And what is the full form of RNA? Ribonucleic acid. The only difference between these two is ribonucleic acid is with oxygen and deoxyribonucleic acid is without oxygen. Matlab oxygen is removed from ribonucleic acid. That's why it is called deoxy. Oxygen nikal diya hai. Understood? Understood? What is chromatin? It is a fine network of, it is a thread-like structure, fine network of thread-like structure called chromatin. It is made up of DNA and RNA and it condenses to form chromosome. What is the meaning of condense? It comes together to form chromosomes. All right, let's move on to chromosome. Chromosomes are made from chromatin material and are located in the cell inside the nucleus. उल्टा हो गया. आई वॉज टीचिंग क्रोमैटिन बट लिखा था क्रोमोसोम. तो क्रोमोसोम आर मेड फ्रॉम, क्रोमोसोम्स आर मेड फ्रॉम क्रोमैटिन. वेयर इज इट लोकेटेड? It is located inside the nucleus. Okay. See, this is the chromosome and the line I have drawn here are genes. Okay, understood? So genes are found in chromosome. 5th chapter. चैप्टर नो नाम पूछो ना, कोई चैप्टर नो नाम पूछो. फिफ्थ ओके. क्रोमैटिन इज अ थ्रेड लाइक मटेरियल. इट कंडेंसेस टू फॉर्म क्रोमोसोम्स. इट इज मेड अप ऑफ डीएनए एंड आरएनए. Chromosomes are made from chromatin and they are located in the cell inside the nucleus. And what about genes? Genes are found in chromosomes. Understood? Aye, question thai gyo tama. Okay. Last point. Condenses to form chromosomes. Yani chromatin comes together to form क्रोमोसोम. अंडरस्टूड? यू आर न्यू? आई नहीं है. ओके. हैव यू कंप्लीटेड योर फेयर बुक? विल यू शो इट टू मी टुमारो और आफ्टर 2-3 डे? टुमारो इट विल बी कंप्लीट बाय टुमारो. 5 चैप्टर्स श्योर? ओके. I have already taught you osmosis. Do you want to go there? You want revision about it? I'm not asking you. Okay. Anything else you find it difficult in chapter 1-5? You will get full marks. Is that what you are saying, Rehan? What is a saturated solution? Pehli var sambhalo. Saturated solution. Sambhalyu chhe to mane sambhalavo. Ha? Why you are getting standing? You cannot see. Huh? Why you are standing? Arre, sit down, it's okay. I did not ask you to sit down. I'm sorry. हो गया बेटा. What is saturated solution? Come on. Anybody who knows, come forward. Don't come here, just stand up. What is sublimation? What is sublimation? Moin. What is sublimation? કરો તો યાદ રહે, પોતાની સાથે કઈ ગોતી હોય તો યાદ રહે, તરત કરવું જોઈએ એવું. હમ, કયા ચેપ્ટર માં ગોતે? પેલા ચેપ્ટર માં છે. What is evaporation? See, that is something else. हाफ में आपको रुक जाना चाहिए था, तब वहां का आंसर सही था. व्हेन यू हीट वाटर, व्हेन द लिक्विड स्टेट ऑफ वाटर चेंजेस इनटू गैसियस स्टेट ऑफ वाटर विद द हेल्प ऑफ हीट और वार्मथ, इट इज कॉल्ड इवेपोरेशन. ओके, व्हाट यू सेड दैट अगेन द वाटर वेपर चेंजेस इनटू वाटर ड्रॉपलेट्स, दैट इज कंडेंसेशन, राइट? दैट इज कंडेंसेशन, यस और नो? Okay, so we already studied two terms, evaporation and condensation. Should I rub this off? Zainali, rub kar do. Nahi karu, rehne do. Kya karu? Ha na, emma bhi confusion. Zainali ne. બસ When water changes from liquid state into gaseous state, this is a symbol of heat. Do you know that? It is called evaporation. Haan bhai, slow kar do. Okay? Okay. Then again, gaseous state converts into liquid state on cooling. It is called condensation. Okay. What is evaporation and condensation? Gaseous to liquid mein conditions kaun si apply ho rahi hai? Is it warmth or is it cooling?
Cooling.
Cooling. Okay. Have you seen that? Dekha hai? Example do. Mujhe example do. Dekha ho to yaad hona chahiye na beta. What is evaporation and condensation? Very good. It is on heating or cooling? Okay. Okay, good. Okay. Now, what is sublimation? See, usually solid will convert into liquid and then into gas, right or not? But in sublimation, what happens? The middle state of water is skipped. So solid directly converts into gaseous state. That is called sublimation. Do you know the example of sublimation? We have seen in our, we use it in our homes. If you try to remember, તમારા કબોર્ડમાં શું મૂકો છો તમે કે ઇન્સેક્ટ ન આવે? તો એ લિક્વિડ સ્ટેટમાં કન્વર્ટ થાય છે, હ્યુમિડિટી હોય તો, અધરવાઇઝ નોટ. ઇટ ડિરેક્ટલી કન્વર્ટ ઇન્ટુ ગેસિયસ સ્ટેટ. યુ ડુ નોટ સી એની રિમેન્સ ઓફ વોટર ઓર મોઇસ્ચર બિલો ઇટ અનલેસ એન્ડ અન્ટિલ ધ એટમોસ્ફિયર ઇઝ હ્યુમિડ. આવું રેની યા તો હ્યુમિડ એટમોસ્ફિયર હોય ને તો શાયદ તમને લિક્વિડ લિક્વિડ સબસ્ટન્સ એની નીચે દેખાય, બટ અદરવાઇઝ યુ વિલ નોટ બી એબલ ટુ સી એની ટાઈપ ઓફ લિક્વિડ સબસ્ટન્સ. ઇટ ડિરેક્ટલી કન્વર્ટ્સ ઇન્ટુ ગેસિયસ સ્ટેટ, યસ ઓર નો? સો દેટ ઇઝ ધ એક્ઝામ્પલ ઓફ સબ્લિમેશન. વોટ ઇઝ સબ્લિમેશન? વેન અ સોલિડ સબસ્ટન્સ ડિરેક્ટલી કન્વર્ટ્સ ઇન્ટુ gaseous state is called sublimation. Okay. A change of state directly from solid to gas without changing into liquid is called sublimation. What is latent heat of fusion and latent heat of vaporization? આવું કઈ ભણ્યા છો કે નવું નવું લાગે? ભૂલી ગયા છો? કેમ ચાલે છે? એક્ઝામ્સ આવે છે? Okay. So I was talking about a saturated solution, yes or no? What is saturated solution? What is suspension? Tell me. Go behind on the last bench. Thank you. Chalo. What is a suspension? Sublimation, samjhai gayu? Sure? Any doubts? The students present to you? Who's Kizar? Kizar. He does not come offline? Can you hear me, Kizar? Chalo. Okay. So what is suspension? We are talking about suspension here. What is heterogeneous mixture and homogeneous mixture? Bolo, aa to bolo. What is heterogeneous and homogeneous mixture? What's her name? Samad. Okay. It's okay. Say in Hindi or Gujarati, whatever you're comfortable with. Bulai gayi? Less in quantity? Yes. And heterogeneous mixture? Very good. Homogeneous mixture or uniform? Bas, Rehan, bas. non-uniform, very good. Okay, so if I give you an example, soil and water, and if I give you another example about salt and water, which one will be homogeneous and which one will be heterogeneous? Water and salt. Water and salt is homogeneous and water and soil will be heterogeneous. Why? Because not all particles of soil are going to dissolve in water. Yes or no? Correct? And salt particles will be uniformly mixed in water. Agar sarke rite mix karo to upar no water etlu salty hoy jetlu niche no water hoy. Agar mix no kari hoy to niche no vadhare salty lage, that is a different thing. But it is due to our laziness, not due to the homogeneous or heterogeneous property of salt. Yes or no? Correct? So suspension at the show, heterogeneous mixture of particles that are distinct from the surrounding. You will, if you see it from far away, you will find it homogeneous only. But you will be able to see the particles in the water. That is called suspension. Nana nana particles dekhai water ni andar. So that is suspension. Surrounding water thi eloko thoda alag lage, distinct lage. You will be able to see tiny particles. Jyare window maathi tadko aavto hoy, so dust particles dekha hai na? That is a pure example of suspension, but in gaseous state. Suspension in gaseous state. So the air is in gaseous form, but the dust particles are in solid form. So gaseous solid state of suspension. Samjhano? Similarly, the next one is colloid. So a colloid is a suspension in which solute like phase is dispersed throughout the solvent like phase. That is called colloid. What is solute and solvent? Solute and solvent. क्या हुआ? हाँ, फर्स्ट सितंबर. हाँ, मोइन खान. यू आर मोइन खान, शेख मोइन. हु इज मोइन खान? अच्छा, ये इज मुबीन खान. ओके, मोइन शेख. व्हाट इज सॉल्यूट एंड सॉल्वेंट? भाई बोलाऊं? डॉन है वो, क्लास का डॉन है. सॉल्यूट एंड सॉल्वेंट. चलो, व्हाट्स योर नेम लास्ट बेंच? मोहम्मद. मोहम्मद असगर. ओके, व्हाट इज सॉल्यूट एंड सॉल्वेंट? मोहम्मद असगर, राइट? अच्छा, विच इज अ यूनिवर्सल सॉल्वेंट? वेरी गुड. व्हाई? मोस्ट ऑफ द सब्सटेंसेस डिसॉल्व इन वाटर, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड द यूनिवर्सल सॉल्वेंट. कोई भी चीज है वो वाटर में डिसॉल्व हो सकती है, एक्सेप्ट ऑयल, केरोसिन, पेट्रोल, दैट आर द एक्सेप्शन. बट मोस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स कैन डिसॉल्व इन वाटर. यस और नो? सो दैट्स व्हाई वाटर इज द यूनिवर्सल सॉल्वेंट. नाउ सॉल्वेंट मीन्स इन विच वी आर डिसॉल्विंग आर पार्टिकल्स. द सब्सटेंस इन विच वी आर डिसॉल्विंग आर पार्टिकल्स इज कॉल्ड सॉल्वेंट. द पार्टिकल्स विच आर बींग डिसॉल्व इन द सब्सटेंस इज कॉल्ड अ सॉल्यूट. If salt is being dissolved in the substance, then salt becomes the solute. क्योंकि पानी सॉल्ट में मिक्स नहीं कर रहे, सॉल्ट वाटर में मिक्स कर रहे, राइट? एंड द सब्सटेंस इन विच वी डिसॉल्व आर सॉल्यूट इज कॉल्ड अ सॉल्वेंट. व्हाट इज सॉल्यूट एंड व्हाट इज सॉल्वेंट? रेहान, ध्यान क्यों नहीं था? कहां था? विच इज द यूनिवर्सल सॉल्वेंट रेहान? What is solute Rehan? The substance in which we dissolve particles is called solvent. Salt को अगर water में dissolve कर रहे then it is called a solvent. Done? आज मुझे मूड नहीं है लिखने का, लिखने का, इसलिए हैंड राइटिंग ऐसे आ रहा है. समझ में आ रहा है? ओके, द लास्ट थिंग, व्हाट इज सैचुरेटेड सॉल्यूशन? फिर हम पढ़ना बंद कर देंगे, ठीक है? देन आई वॉन्ट टू टॉक टू यू, दैट्स व्हाई. समथिंग सीरियस. पढ़ाई के अलावा देयर इज समथिंग सीरियस आई वांट टू टॉक टू यू. व्हाट इज सैचुरेटेड सॉल्यूशन? ऐसा कैसे चलेगा? कैन यू मेंटेन डिस्टेंस? ओके, डन. सॉल्यूट सॉल्वेंट हो गया तो सैचुरेटेड सॉल्यूशन में बढ़े आगे. ओके, आई टेल यू वन एक्सपेरिमेंट एंड देन यू टेल मी व्हाट इट इज अबाउट. ओके, देयर इज अ ग्लास ऑफ वाटर, वी गो ऑन एडिंग द स्पून फुल ऑफ सॉल्ट एंड वी कीप ऑन मिक्सिंग इट. एक स्पून डालोगे मिक्स हो जाएगा. इफ यू पोर द सेकेंड स्पून मिक्स होगा. थर्ड स्पून, फोर्थ, फिफ्थ, देन देयर विल कम अ पॉइंट व्हेन द वाटर वोंट बी एबल टू टेक एनी सॉल्ट फर्दर. ओके, इट विल नॉट डिसॉल्व फर्दर इवन आफ्टर यू कीप ऑन मिक्सिंग इट. दैट्स व्हेन द सॉल्यूशन बिकम्स सैचुरेटेड. गुजराती में कहीं गड़ा सुधी आ गयु हवे न बोलते एवं सैचुरेटेड स्टेट आ जाए. तुम बहुत तूफान करो, बहुत तूफान करो, पी एक पॉइंट पर मैंने गुस्सा आए तो तेरे हूँ सैचुरेट थी गयो कि हम हूँ नहीं सहन करू एम. दैट इज कॉल्ड सैचुरेशन. अंडरस्टूड? हाँ, एक्जैक्टली. दैट इज पानी सर के ऊपर से चला जाता है. दैट्स व्हाट ही इज सेइंग. ओके, सो दैट इज सैचुरेटेड सोल्यूशन. अंडरस्टूड? समवन जो आ लाइफ ऊपर है तो लागू पड़े छो आ सैचुरेशन वालू. आपने हम कही ना कि एक पॉइंट पची सहन नहीं करू हूँ मरीस तने एवं. वी बिकम सैचुरेटेड. तो कोई पण सॉल्वेंट है एक पॉइंट पची सैचुरेट थी जाए इफ यू कीप ऑन एडिंग सल्यूट. वॉट इज सल्यूट? the quantity or the substance which we add in solvent is solute. Okay, so that is called saturation. પછી હવે સેચ્યુરેશન પોઈન્ટ છે ને આપણે ઉપર નીચે કરી શકીએ છીએ. વી કેન ચેન્જ ધ સેચ્યુરેશન પોઈન્ટ સમ હાઉ. હાઉ? ઇફ યુ હીટ ધ વોટર એન્ડ અગેન સ્ટાર્ટ એડિંગ સોલ્યુટ વિચ ઇઝ સોલ્ટ, ઇટ વિલ અગેન સ્ટાર્ટ ડિઝોલ્વિંગ સોલ્ટ. વાય ડઝ ધેટ હેપન? ફોર ઈ કયો મને? કન્ડેન્સેશનમાં વયું જાય, શું વયું જાય? Very good. That's correct. Please stand up and say the answer. Let everybody listen. The water gets stale. We know that when we boil water, it starts boiling. The molecules or the particles in the state, they start vibrating very fast. It lets boil thais na pani. Right or not? So that's why when we heat the water, there is a space which is created inside and then it can again start taking salt. પણ એની પછી છે તમે એકાદ બે સ્પૂન એડ કરી શકો, એનાથી વધારે ન કરી શકો, એની કેપેસિટી પતી જાય. અન્ડરસ્ટુડ? વોટ ઇઝ સેચ્યુરેટેડ સોલ્યુશન? આઈ એમ ફાઇન્ડિંગ ધ કરેક્ટ ડેફિનેશન, કે હું તમને એક્ઝેક્ટ ડેફિનેશન લખાવું. The solvent in which we cannot add any more solute becomes saturated solution. Textbook aapko to mila? સેચ્યુરેટેડ સોલ્યુશન કે એક્ઝેક્ટ ડેફિનેશન હે બેટા હે. કઈ નહીં, ચાલો હું લખાવી દઈશ. Okay, I'll make you write it, okay? Kya bol rahe ho? On what me likh lena, aa to gaya. The solvent which cannot take, aa mil gaya. In a given solvent, I am making you write the definition of saturated solution. Please write for me. Thank you. In a given solvent, when no more solute can dissolve further, at a given temperature,